There's a rich history, some good, some bad, and I can't change what happened, but I can try to understand it, and I can use it to inform me on how I'm going. But the miracle that I'm here right now isn't lost to me, and that my kids are here now, and that there is another generation coming. I don't want to lose that magic in this moment. People talk about the world is the end of the world, or there's a lot of negative stuff swirling around right now. And it's true, but we've been carrying around a lot of dirty laundry, and it's time to kind of air that out. And I don't know, just like I didn't know how to talk to my dad at first, as a little kid, and I would get in trouble, and there would be that cycle of conflict. We did transcend that. And I'm hoping that's kind of where we're at now, is by having some of these conversations, and creating space for it, because we'll be able to transcend. And I know that when we lean in and we have a conversation, that's where change happens, because it never happens standing on either side of the river, thinking your own thoughts. It's like they say, when you never learn anything when you're talking, you have to listen.